cladding moulds, single cavity, three cavity, four cavity, and the riven cladding, the thin ones. Sandstone texture on all the moulds. Once stones are made, they are fixed to the wall with tile adhesive, or as you can see here, with silicone. No need for tile spacers, as the joints abut, so no grouting is required for the stones at all.